Calculate the diameter of a 2 cm length of tungsten filament in a small light bulb if its resistance is 0.05 ohms. From the given values, the length of the tungsten filament is L is equal to 2 centimeters. 1 centimeter is equal to 10 to the power of minus 2 meters. So 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2 meters. And the resistance of the tungsten filament R is equal to 0.05 ohms. The resistivity of the tungsten is rho is equal to 5.6 into 10 to the power of minus 8 ohm meter. We can calculate the diameter of the tungsten filament. First of all, the resistance R is equal to rho L by A, where A is the area of the filament, A is equal to pi R square, where R is the diameter of the filament. R, where R is equal to D by 2, R, D is equal to 2R. From the equation, pi D square by 4, because D is equal to 2R, or R is equal to D by 2. Substituting the value from the above equation, R is equal to rho L by pi D square by 4. Cross multiplying the equation, the diameter of the filament D is equal to 4 rho L by pi R whole root. Substituting the values, the diameter of the tungsten filament D is equal to 4 into the resistivity of the tungsten is the 5.6 into 10 to the power of minus 8 ohm meter into the length of the filament is 2 into 10 to the power of minus 2 meters whole by pi into the resistance of the wire is 0.05 ohms whole root. The diameter of the wire D is equal to 0.17 into 10 to the power of minus 3 meters. Diameter of the wire D is equal to 1 millimeter is equal to 10 to the power of minus 3 meters. So, diameter D is equal to 0.17 millimeters. This is the diameter of the tungsten wire.